Hello? Yes, this is Valentine, Maria Pander's personal assistant.
Paparazzi, you're gonna be all over her. You realize that, right?
I'm honored to welcome you here.
Maria Enda!
An interview with an Italian magazine targeting active women seduction after 40.
No.
But it's the cover.
No.
Klaus is here to see you. He's a great director. Just hear him out.
I played Sigrid in Malorie Snake when I was 18. For me, it was more than a role.
And because you were Sigrid, only you can be Helena now.
The play tells a simple story. An older woman falls in love with a scheming girl that has her wrapped around her little finger.
So who's gonna play Sigrid?
To win at this? She's 19.
I will play the one who drives her to suicide.
I think she's probably my favorite actress.
You mean more than me?
You're jealous.
It's incredibly brave of you to take on the role of Helena. It's a way of dealing with time.
I don't think it's company figures that are keeping you up at night.
It's keeping me up, then.
Desire. For me, I think.
Joanne?
You leave without looking at me. As if I didn't exist.
So what?
I don't know why I have to inflict this on myself.
Did sign a contract. Pulling out will cost you.
Figure something out!
You hate the play, you hate her. You don't have to take it out on me.
I'm used to getting nasty shit written about me. I can honestly care less.
Time's gone by and she can't accept it. Me neither, I guess.